Session will now come to order. Please rise for the pambansang awit ng Pilipinas. Please remain standing for the opening prayer to be led by the Honorable Butch Figuracion.
Sanggunian Panalawigan Prayer. Dear Lord, as we deliberate in today's session, give us the wisdom to overcome passion. Give us that understanding heart to do away with prejudice. Give us the foresight to know what the future may devise. Give us the courage and strength to seek the truth and what is good. Give us the facility of language that we may be understood. And finally, our Lord, make us worthy public servants of this province. We deeply love and highly honor the province of Kamsur, the premier province of Bicol region. Amen.
Thank you, Honorable Butch Figuracion. May I now request the secretary to do the roll call?
Honorable Vice Governor Fortunato C. Peña.
Present.
Honorable Board Member Warren A. Sinyar. Honorable Board Member Darius S. Nopra. Honorable Board Member Fabio F. Figuracion. Honorable Board Member Nelson B. Julia. Honorable Board Member Rolito P. Espiritu Jr. OB. Honorable Board Member Emmanuel H. Noble. Honorable Board Member Hilmar S. Pacamara. Honorable Board Member Amador L. Simando. Honorable Board Member Giovanni A. Sinyar, OB. Honorable Board Member George R. Bengua. Mr. Chairman, I have the honor to certify the existence of a quorum.
Now that we have the quorum, we now proceed with our session. The Honorable Badong Simando is now recognized.
May we request the Provincial Secretary to do the roll call?
We already have done the roll call. We now have the approval of the agenda.
Mr. Chairman, may I move for the inclusion of our resolution in administrative case number 012-2015, Honorable Ariel Oreño et al. Versus Romel Tibulaong, respondent.
So, inclusion, any second, duly seconded by the Honorable Pacamara, same is approved. Yes, in inclusion from
thank you, Mr.
the
Chairman.
Honorable Senior Warren.
Yes, Mr. Chairman, under committee report, Mr. Chairman, only one item. Municipality of Milaor, Mr. Chairman.
Under committee
I move report. I move for its inclusion, Mr. Chairman, under committee report.
Duly seconded by the Honorable Julia. Same is approved.
And another resolution, Mr. Chairman. Extending commendation, Mr. Chairman, to LTC Joselito P. Pastrana, INF. Open parenthesis, GSC, close parenthesis, PA, Mr. Chairman. Under business for the day.
Under business, duly seconded by the Honorable George Bengua. Same is approved.
Another resolution, Mr. Chairman, is resolution supporting resolution number 2015-01, declaring the province of Camarines Sur as conflict manageable and ready for further development, Mr. Chairman.
Yes, I...
Under business for the day.
Under business for the day, duly seconded by the Honorable Pacamara.
That's all, Mr. Chairman.
Same is approved. Any other inclusions? Yes, the Honorable Nelson Julia is recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I move for the inclusion of resolution expressing the commitments and undertakings of Province of Camarines Sur and the implementation of inclusive partnership for agricultural competitiveness, IPAC, in the municipal of Baaw, Bula, Pili, Ocampo, and Tigawon, all in the Province of Camarines Sur, Mr. Chairman.
Yes, anybody seconding the motion? Duly seconded by the Honorable Pacamara and the Honorable Nopra. No objection, same is approved. Any other inclusions?
There being no other inclusions, Mr. Chairman, may I move for the approval of the agenda?
Yes, there is a motion to approve the minutes as amended. Anybody seconding the motion? Duly seconded by the Honorable Noble. The agenda for today as amended is hereby approved.
Reference to business. F3, circulars, letters, and other communications. F3A, letter of Honorable Crunimar Antonio D. Escudero II, temporary presiding officer, province of Sorsogon, requesting the Sanggunian Panlalawigan to support SP Resolution No. 64-2015, entitled Resolution Urging the Land Transportation Office to cancel or suspend indefinitely the implementation of its no plate, no travel policy, pending resolution of the issues involved in the registration and acquisition of plates numbers of newly purchased motor vehicles.
We note this item, Mr. Chairman.
Noted. So, are we not referring this to the committee?
We request that we move that this item be noted.
Duly noted.
F3B, copy of compliance, application for a certificate of public convenience to install, operate, and maintain a local multi-point distribution system to deliver interactive pay television and multimedia services in certain areas in North Luzon and South Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao in the 25.35 to 26.35 kilowatt hours frequency range, NTC case number 2014-2207, News and Entertainment Network Corporation applicant.
We move that this particular item be referred to appropriate committee, Mr. Chairman.
Item F3B is referred to the appropriate committee.
Letter of Honorable Eduardo B. Gagiano, Municipal Mayor, Municipality of Sablayan, Province of Occidental Mindoro, requesting the Sanggunian Panlalawigan to support House Bill 5216 and Senate Bill 2618, an act establishing Polytechnic of the Philippines Sablayan Campus in the Municipality of Sablayan, Occidental Mindoro, to be known as PUP Sablayan Campus, appropriating funds thereof and for other purposes.
We also move that this particular item be referred to the appropriate committee.
F3C is hereby referred to the appropriate committee.
F3D, copy of resolution number 157-15 of the Sanggunian Panlalawigan of Misamis Occidental, entitled a resolution earnestly requesting all local government units in the province of Misamis Occidental to support initiatives and patronize the use of renewable energy. We request to support the aforesaid resolution.
We also move that this item be referred to the appropriate committee, Mr. Chairman.
If the 3D is referred to the concerned committee.
Letter of Mr. Omar Karim R. Ferbera, Legislative Staff Officer 3, furnishing copy of the status report of approved resolutions and ordinances. For
we
the
move that
of,
this item be noted, okay. Mr. Chairman.
F3A is, E is noted.
F4, review of municipal and city resolutions and ordinances.
Mr. Chairman, I move that items 4A, A4A to A4D be referred to the appropriate committees.
All items under F4 are hereby referred to the concerned committees.
G, calendar of business, G1 committee report, G1A committee on agriculture, aquaculture, agrarian reform, one item.
May I move that the Honorable Nelson Hulya be recognized, Mr. Chairman?
The Honorable Hulya is now recognized.
This is the resubmitted municipal ordinance, Mr. Chairman, from municipality of Garjitorena, Camarinsur, entitled An Ordinance Establishing a Siseran Marine Protected Area located in Barangay Kanlong, Masangat, Dinrica, and Harrison. The documents resubmitted to the Office of the Chairman Committee on Agriculture are original corrected copy of the ordinance, Kanlong, Dinrica, and Masangat, MPE map, minutes of the public hearing, original copy of attendance to the public hearing conducted on November 28, 2014, certificate of posting issued by Barangay Dinrica, Pambulan, Tamiawon, Cagnipa, and Del Pilar. The findings of the committee, Mr. Chairman, is that this ordinance is already within the scope and powers of the Sangguniang Bayan, and same is in accordance with the Local Government Code of 1991. And the committee hereby declared the ordinance valid and is recommended for approval. I move for the approval of this ordinance, Mr. Chairman.
Anybody seconding the motion? Duly seconded by the Honorable Pacamara and the Honorable Bengua. Any objection? Hearing none, the same committee report is hereby approved and adopted.
Inclusion of Honorable Simando.
The inclusion of the Honorable Simando.
Mr. Chairman, we have here a resolution issued by the Special Committee on Administrative Cases and Administrative Case Numbers 012-2015, Ariel Oreño versus Romel Tibulaang. May we move for the approval of this resolution, Mr. Chairman?
Anybody seconding the motion? Duly seconded by the Honorable Noble and Honorable Senior, Warren Senior. Any objection? Hearing none, the same committee report is hereby approved and adopted. The Honorable Warren Senior is now recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Committee report, Mr. Chairman, of the Committee on Finance and Appropriation. There is only one item, Mr. Chairman, for the municipality of Milaor. This is with regards to the resolution number 20, series of 2015. The title of the resolution is Resolution Authorizing Mayor Aurelio A. Flores to apply, negotiate, and enter into a contract of loans, execute, sign, memorandum agreement, loan agreements, project agreements, credit facilities, deed of assignment, promissory notes, and other documents relative to the contract of loan with the Philippine Veterans Bank for the purpose of planning, designing, and construction of various projects as shown in Annex A to be called the project, an amount not to exceed 39,480,000, and to sign amendments, renewals, and or extensions thereof under such terms and conditions as may be agreed upon by Philippine Veterans Bank and the Municipality of Milaor, Camarines Sur, and to submit all the required documentation to PVB and to concerned government agencies and to undertake other acts necessary for the effective implementation of the proposed projects. The recommendation, Mr. Chairman, of the committee is that the Sangguniang Panlalawigan in Resolution number 659, Series of 2014, declared the Appropriation Ordinance number 01, Series of 2014, or the annual budget for CY 2014 of Milaor, Camarines Sur, inoperative in its entirety. The main reason of which said appropriation ordinance has not complied with the budgetary requirements is specifically that per BESF table number 6, the total amount due for calendar year 2014 for loan amortization is 4,777,647.27. But appropriation provided in calendar year 2014 annual budget is only 2,070,000. The appropriation for loan amortization is one of the statutory and contractual obligations of the LGU, and funding thereof should be fully provided for in the preparation of an annual budget as mandated under Section 324 of RA 7160. Thus, Appropriation Ordinance Number 01, Series of 2014 is hereby declared inoperative in its entirety pursuant to 3.1.3 of steps in budget review phase of the Budget Operations Manual 2008 edition. Since the municipal government of Bilaor is now operating under a reenacted budget, only the annual appropriations for salaries and wages of existing positions, statutory and contractual obligations, and essential operating expenses authorized in the annual and supplemental budgets for the preceding year shall be deemed reenacted, and disbursement of funds shall be in accordance thereof. Section 323 of Republic Act Number 7160. Since there is no showing that the said municipality could further pay its loan obligations, the subject resolution number 20, series of 2015, is hereby recommended to be declared invalid. I move for its approval, Mr. Chairman.
Anybody seconding the motion? Duly seconded by the Honorable Noble. Any objection? Hearing none, the same committee report is hereby approved and adopted.
Mr. Chairman, may I be recognized?
The Honorable Simando is now recognized.
On March 31, Mr. Chairman, 2015, the Committee on Laws and Review had submitted a committee report consisting of (clears throat) 22 items. One of which is item number 8, which is resolution number 20, series of 2015 of the municipality of Milaor, wherein the said committee has approved the said resolution. In order, Mr. Chairman, not to, and to avoid conflicting results between the two committees, the committee represented by this representation and the committee represented by the Honorable Board Member Warren Senior, may I move for the withdrawal of our committee report on the same subject matter.
Okay, anybody seconding the motion? Duly seconded by Honorable Bengua. No objection. Same is approved. Next item.
Business for the day.
Business for the day.
Declaration of Honorable Senior.
The Honorable Warren Senior is now recognized.
This first resolution, Mr. Chairman, is a resolution of commendation, Mr. Chairman, to LTC Joselito P. Pastrana, INF, GSCPA, Philippine Army, Commanding Officer, 9th CMO, BN91, DPA, for the excellent service and partnership extended to the province of Camarines Sur during his tour of duty as Commanding Officer of the 9th Civil Military Operations, CMO Battalion, 91D, Philippine Army, from January 25, 2013 to April 21, 2015. His leadership, initiative, professional ability, and dedication to duty invaluably contributed to the successful implementation of various activities, programs, and projects where the 9th Infantry Spear Division, Philippine Army, is a major partner of the province. He never faltered in discharging his task, personally manned the unit under him, and ensured that his men ably responded to whatever the situation demands. His readiness to be part of the provincial government, commemorative and special events, and other endeavor. The implementation of national greening programs such as tree bamboo planting, El Verde and mangrove planting activities, an initiative being undertaken by the provincial government of Camarines Sur. As well, he is also being an active participant in the pre- and post-disaster response and rescue operations, which is undertaking further to confirm the award that his command received as the top-notch unit of the 9th Infantry Spear Division, Philippine Army in particular, and the Armed Forces of the Philippines in general in terms of the civil-military operations throughout the country. I move for its approval, Mr. Chairman. Subject to style, Mr. Chairman.
Anybody seconding the motion? Duly seconded by the Honorable Pacamara. Any objection? Hearing none, the same resolution is approved. Next item, please.
Another resolution, Mr. Chairman, is the resolution passed by the Provincial Peace and Order Council. This resolution number 2015-01, declaring the province of Camarines Sur as conflict manageable and ready for further development. This resolution, Mr. Chairman, supporting resolution number 2015-01, declaring the province of Camarines Sur as conflict manageable and ready for further development. I move for its approval, Mr. Chairman.
Anybody seconding the motion? Julie seconded by Honorable Nopra. Any objection? The chair hears none. The same resolution is approved.
Inclusion of Honorable Julia.
The inclusion of the Honorable Julia.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Resolution expressing the commitments and undertakings of the province of Camarines Sur in the implementation of inclusive partnership for agricultural competitiveness or IPAC in the municipality of Baaw, Bula, Pili, Ocampo, and Tigaon, all in the province of Camarines Sur. Whereas the inclusive partnership for agricultural competitiveness or IPAC is a 5-year development project of the Department of Agrarian Reform, DAR, financed by a loan from a World Bank. Whereas the IPAC shall fund development activities in 50 selected agrarian reform community or ARC cluster in the Philippines in the partnership with local government units. Whereas the following municipalities, which comprises the ARC cluster in Camarines Sur, which are qualified sites for the IPAC assistance, are the municipalities of Baaw, Bula, Pili, Ocampo, and Tigaon, all in the province of Camarines Sur. Whereas the provincial government of Camarines Sur fully support and commit itself to the improvement of households' income in the quality of the project beneficiaries in the ARCs. Whereas after two review by the Committee on Agriculture, the committee finds the said program laudable and meritorious and hereby recommends for the approval and expresses its commitment for the implementation of IPAC in the above mentioned municipality. I move for the approval of this resolution, Mr. Chairman.
Anybody seconding the motion? Julie seconded by the Honorable Nopra and Honorable Boots Figuracion. Any objection? Hearing none, the same resolution is approved.
Other matters?
Other matters?
None.
None? So we proceed?
Administrative cases, none.
Administrative?
May I move, Mr. Chairman, for the adjournment of
this? Anybody seconding the motion? Julie seconded by the Honorable Julia. Session is adjourned. Thank you. Good morning, and may God bless you all.